you are like me and after shopping, your bank account is drained. But when you are in a rush, you feel that you don't have anything to wear, this video is for you. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, my name is Ime and I create fashion content. Enchanté. So the first step is to clean out my wardrobe to have a better visibility of what I have and what I need to get rid of. The second step is to think about what I wear the most and if I need something to complete my wardrobe. For instance, if I own a pair of black trousers, it would be great for me in my case if I could have a black blazer. So if any special occasions came up, I know that a black suit always will be helpful. I love fashion, but what I don't like is spending time in the morning not knowing what to wear. This made me realize that although I love fashion, not all garments are for everyday use. And I don't want to spend too much time ironing, for instance. So I can recognize what items will be part of my everyday use, of my routine during the week, and those who are beautiful, that really excite me, but are just for special occasions. So I ask to myself, do I have a lot of special occasions in my life? Well, in my case, the answer is no. My lifestyle is pretty calm. I do go to restaurants, I do go to the theater, but Paris is not a city where you can walk in heels, for example. You can take an Uber, but it will be very occasional, honestly. This is a city that you can enjoy without having a car. So once I have done this, the next thing is I take a piece of paper and make a little drawing, visualizing what I would like to buy. And I put the size, the color, the brand, and also different options. So this will help me to keep the focus. So I know the next time that I am about to shopping, I know what I need to look for as a priority. Another thing I learned was to not shop for the sake of what is on sale, but to actually shop or fit in my list and the needs that my wardrobe has. After the confinement, I realized that in the end, I don't have too many special occasions, or at least my lifestyle doesn't give me so many occasions to have a lot of clothes that are only for occasional use. So I try to reduce some purchases and use other alternative ways, such as buying secondhand or asking a friend to borrow me something I need, or just twist my clothes in order to make them more interesting or edgy, or just have fun with my accessories. My lifestyle is a very neutral one, meaning that I used to gravitate towards colors like black, beiges, white, grays, blues, some greens. So in order to keep my outfits or interesting or edgy, I used to play around my accessories.
I really hope I have helped you to understand what to buy the next time. And if you liked this video, please let me know in the comments below. Give me a thumbs up so I know that you really enjoy this type of content. I think it's time to say goodbye, and I will see you next week. Bye!